Welcome back. Please tell me that's aggro. Okay then.
Let's go!
I'm sure you guys are making a lot of new friends, but you gotta keep moving.
Just a little setback. We're on our way.
Lead on.
Cover incoming. You girls ought to keep your heads down.
Run, 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 run!
You're covered!
Oh, damn.
And stay there!
Keep it up!
That's it! Stay on them! You're covered!
I gotta do one of those brutal kills before this demo ends.
Some of them are ex-military.
Hey, what's keeping you guys?
We gotta go!
Stack and crash.
God, I love that. That's so fucking brutal.
What are you doing down there?
I'm making sure I don't get shot.
Oh,
RPG's down.
Roger that. I see my guys. Looks like they're pinned down.
Got any ideas?
Keep the cars up in. I'll find a way.
Get the fence to the antenna. I'll use it as a bridge.
Wait, where do I go? Oh, okay.
That'll do. Meet you at DLZ.
Cartel chopper! Move! Rocket!
Report, damn it!
I'm caught! Shit!
What the hell was that?
Take out the pilot!
The audio just stopped right as soon as I grabbed him. Oh fuck. Seriously, that's it? I was expecting more because the download was fucking long. Holy shit. Alright, so, my thoughts on the demo. I think it was a pretty good demo. It was the same demo they showed at E3, I think. I almost said EA. But no, I think it was a pretty good demo. The controls, they were good. I really don't have any much of a complaint with them, because as soon as I started learning what the controls were, it started to be a lot more easier. Because one, when it just, I don't really know the perfect way to explain it, but I thought this was a good demo. The gameplay seems fine, seems good. The action seems over the top, which is pretty natural for Army of Two. Which I don't really know. I don't really remember if the original Army 2 was over the top action. I know Army of 240th Day was. But either way, I enjoyed the demo. I am planning to rent this when it comes out, but I have no clue if I'll be able to rent it, because here's the thing: I'm using GameFly to rent all my games, and BioShock Infinite comes out the same day. Hopefully, I'll be able to rent both the games at the same time. But for right now, I plan on getting Army of 2 and Bioshock. I just hope that once March 26 comes, I'm able to get both of them. And I still need to make that video telling you guys to tell me which game do you want to see first, Army of 2 or Bioshock Infinite, because I can't record both games at the same time. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this small demo, and I will see you guys again next time.